The Alasdair Gray Archive became a registered charity in 2023. It holds both Gray's family collection, as well as recent acquisitions and donations acquired by the archive. This entire collection consists of original visual artworks, sketches and drawings, Gray's original prints made with Glasgow Print Studio and Edinburgh Printmakers, a restaging of his working studio setup,